battleground Amethi, once a bastion of the Nehru-Gandhi dynasty, now virtually abandoned by Congress's first family. Sitting BJP MP Smriti Irani now has a home ground advantage. The Lok Sabha constituency covers the entire Amethi district of Uttar Pradesh. A number of Gandhi family members, Sanjay, Rajiv, Sonia and Rahul, have been elected from this heartland seat. Rahul Gandhi himself represented the constituency for three straight terms from 2004. But he lost to Irani in 2019 by a close margin of 55,000 votes. For the first time since 1999, Congress has fielded a non-Gandhi from Amethi, party loyalist Kishori Lal Sharma. KL Sharma is supposed to be an outsider who hails from Ludhiana, but has been instrumental to the party's local unit for almost four decades. He is said to have moved to Amethi in 1987 as a close aide of Rajiv Gandhi, at a time when he represented the seat. Reports suggest he played a crucial role in helping Sonia get elected from Amethi in 1999. While continuing to manage party affairs in the district during Rahul's three terms, Sharma is said to have concentrated on Rai Bareilly as Sonia's manager in recent years. On-ground presence, familiarity with local residents, and disenchantment of voters with inflation and unemployment could work for Sharma. Reports suggest Priyanka Gandhi may lead the Amethi campaign to make up for Rahul's absence for the past 5 years, but the Congress has a lot of ground to cover. They're up against Irani, who has literally set up home base in Amethi. She kicked off her re-election bid last month with the Griha Pravesh of her new house in the district. Now, Irani is not just the candidate, but also a voter from the seat. Her campaign team has plans for Irani to cover the entire constituency twice before Amethi goes to polls on the 20th of May. Irani was quick to taunt Rahul for running scared and fielding a proxy from the seat. She claims the Congress has accepted defeat. Will the narrative that the Gandhis are scared of a rematch and have abandoned ship ensure a walkover for Irani? Or will the Gandhi loyalist put up a fight and wrest the erstwhile fortress back for Congress?